I met Myrtle Lawrence in the summer of 37 when I was, I was kind of a music director at a labor school for women. Myrtle was a sharecropper. She lived in the Arkansas Delta region. She was about 45, but she looked a lot older than that from working out in the sun all her life. And she sang a song for us there, a song that was made up by her 11-year-old niece just a short while before that. It was right after, the niece's name was Icy Jewel, and she made it up right after one of the biggest floods they'd ever had in the Delta. Way down in old St. Francis Bottom, where they call it the Devil's Den, where many a poor tenant has lost their home, and me, oh God, I'm one. About the 20th of January, when God sent a great big flood, it run the planters from their beautiful homes, and now they live in tents. The planters said to the tenants one morning, "Oh, boys, how do you like this? Oh, boss, it ain't a-hurting me." The tenant answered him, "For if you lived in a refugee camp or in some tenant's home, you'd learn not to be afeard of ice or fear the burning sun. Oh, boss, don't you see where you done wrong when you throwed me out of my shack, and I had to build me a tent out of my old pick sack?"